Hi, you had COVID-19 and it has been 2 years and your smell did not come back. Well, today we'll talk about that. How can you fix the smell and get back your smell and smell normal again? So what happened is that when you have COVID-19, it will go directly to your nose and attacks your nose and attacks the nerves that are in the nose that are responsible for smelling. And what happened is that this will cause damage. Sometimes it happens to damage only the support cells. So the nerve in the nose, it has a nerve that is responsible for smelling, and it has support cells that keep nourishing the nerves. And most of the time, the infection will destroy the support cells, and those will recover, and then you can get your smell back. And sometimes inflammation is more severe, and it can affect and damage the nerves themselves, which can take very long time to recover. So what we can do is, first, you have to get treatment started really at the beginning of the infection. So when you have infection with COVID-19, you need to start stimulating the nose and stimulating those nerves to go back to smelling. And the first things to do is to get the smell therapy or olfactory training, which is like literally physical therapy to put those nerves to work. And the way to do that and the most convenient way is to get essential oils. And you can get a set of 4 essential oils. I'll put all the essential oils down in the description for you to get, so that will be easier to know. And you can get 4 scents and put this scents, smell them for 20 to 25 seconds. Smell them, live the experience, remember how it used to look like, and do that for 20 to 25 seconds, and then go to 1 minute to kind of just experience that, and then go to the next oil for 25 seconds, and then give the brain a chance for 1 minute to process, to the third, to the fourth. At the beginning, you might not even feel anything, but just keep doing that. You should do those essential oils and treatments every day in the morning, at night, for 3 months straight, so that it can recover the brain. And sometimes it does not work from the first set. So after 3 months, you want to get another set of different 4 oils and do that for 3 more months. And then you can get a third set for 3 more months. As you can see, this can take a long time to recover, because if there is a damage in the nerves, the recovery and the regeneration of the nerves can take some time. Other treatments, if your smell is really long for more than 2 years, will be like those nerves are stunned, there's maybe active inflammation or active infection. First, you want to see an ENT doctor to make sure there is no active infection or inflammation in the nerve. Second, you want to get treatment of any underlying allergies or sinusitis or chronic infection. Third, you can consider using nasal steroids, and the steroids should be nasal. And there are multiple different types of steroids that we can use. The most common used nasal steroid, like the Flonase, all of those are local steroids, and they target the anterior cavity in the nose. But for more better nasal steroid, we can get a swoosh of that steroids to all the nose from the anterior and posterior, the front and the back of the nose. And this can be done through a steroid mix that you can use those steroid mixes. And those can help to get the steroids all the way to the back and front of the nose. And that can decrease inflammation, help for recovery. All of that takes long time as well. So you need about 12 weeks of steroid treatment to experience any results. As you can see, like, it's frustrating to go this long without treatment and without improvement, but it just takes long and most of the people will improve. The only time I have seen people who do not recover, if they have 6 months with zero smell of any hints of smell, that might have more damage to the nerve and that can take longer. We don't know if you're permanently will be living like that, but it can take much, much longer and can potentially take years to recover. And the worst thing, when the smell comes back, it will turn into the wrong plugs and it will start to feel rotten, chemical food. And this is called parosmia. And you can see this video to treat all different kinds of parosmia. And stay healthy and see you in the next one. Salam.